Hi everyone, it's Shanara. Welcome back to my channel. Today I will be doing a bronzing makeup tutorial. If you would like to see how I achieve this look, then keep watching. As you can see, I've already done my brows. If you'd like to see how I do my brows, I'll leave a link for that video below. So I'll be starting with my BB cream. I'll also be using this BB cream. Next, I'll be using my Maybelline Nude Air Foam Foundation. Next, I'll be using my concealer, my Maybelline concealer in the color Medium 25 to highlight. Black Radiance Concealer Stick in the color 8003. I'll be taking my beauty blender to blend in the highlight. Bronzer, and I'm sorry that I don't know what kind of bronzer this is. This is body bronzer, but it's in a jar like this. And I'm going to do it a little heavy in my NYX Liquid Illuminator, and I'll be putting that right on my brow bone. And you only need a little just on the brow bone, don't go up under the entire brow. I'll be using a little of the eyeshadow primer that we mixed. I'll just be putting a little bit of brown eyeshadow on top. L'Oreal True Match in the color N7. We'll be moving on to our eyeliner. And I'll be putting on my lashes off camera, but I will be using 747 short eyelashes. So I did go ahead and apply my lashes off camera. I was thinking maybe we should add a little bronzer here on each side. I think that would be cool, so let's do that. So, yeah. Anyways. So now, since we've done our entire face from start to finish, it's time for the lips. I want to go with the nude lips. And we're done. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!